shape of my heart. It's separated only by scars that cut in and cut out, or will leave me without a heart that functions at all. And when I look to the shape of the sky, I give thanks for this hollow chest of mine, that I no longer feel the great weight of ordeals that can make this life so unkind. Oh, and if there's any love in me, don't let it show.